Hi guys, welcome to Aspen Place Car Mechanic 2021 episode 22. Here's the salvage container. So we finish a bunch of jobs and now there's so much of this. Oh yeah, let's just try and see if we can repair any of this first. Okay. Can't repair any parts since we can't repair any parts. We can start salvaging them, and yeah, it looks like I do need some practice on this since I screwed up the last time. Oh man, that was so bad. Oh. Now it's fine. Oh man. Absolutely forgot that some of them. Sold, so I've sold some of them. Because it's all just 1, 2, 3. No matter the value. Okay, there we go. Right. So, this looks absolutely bad. Engine problems. A lot of engine problems. Right. There we go. Maybe later we can go fix Maybe later we can go try to fix some parts. Body parts. Let's see this one. Take this one out. Gearbox. Starter. I know the starter. Getting the hang of this. I am getting the hang of it. Exhaust pipe, exhaust pipe. It's okay already. It should be okay. Yeah, let's try this. I'm just itching to do this. Okay, there we go. 42 CR. My rear left door. Let's try this. Let's see how much this costs. Workstation. My MC. It's 400. Okay. 360. Instant repair, 60%. We just save so much money. Oh, 100%! Do you see that? And it's so shiny. And I'm addicted. Okay. I can't close this now. 40%. Okay. Are we supposed to do the food? Ooh, yes, okay. Let's go. see this tablet. Yep. Wait. 350. Wait. 350, but it's 15. Okay, because I have the discount. Okay, you know, 60% of instant repair. This is awesome. Yes, instant repair. Let's see this. So exciting. Look at that. So shiny. Let's see this one. Fun right door window. You have that? Yes, okay. Fun right door window. Right mirror. Right side mirror. Okay, let's have this. Fun right fender. Windshield. Windshield? Ah, 50%. Okay, let's go, let's go. Oh, only this? Oh. Instant repair. Wow, 60%. Is kind of cool. So I guess I have to buy this. Yeah, I think there are some glass. I don't really do anything about that. Get a bumper. Get a bumper. Yeah. So let's go, let's go. Okay, wow, the instant repair is real. Ooh, gotta be a new car. Yeah, look at that, how shiny that thing is. So shiny. Okay, that's yeah, completely forgot about that one. Right. I wonder what would it take for me to become senior. Clean oil is here. Aha, look at that. This one, this one. Okay, but let's go deal with let's go deal with this first. Put this in there, on here, and then you can get to work on making things apart. Oof, it's stuck. I'm not sure in real life if I can do this. It would need, I mean, if I worked at it, I guess, but I would definitely need a lot more muscles to tighten and untighten all these things. They do seem stuck sometimes. Well, I mean, I do ask for help sometimes on a jar, so. Sorry. Excuse me. Oh, there we go. this one. This one kind of looks still okay, to be honest. Touch pressure plate. That. It's fine, actually. I can't really stand this, so... And now we have a new one. doing something for the customer, you know, customer service. Let's take this out. See what horrors lie within. Nothing. Actually, you know what, the pistons do look fine to me. Should I even take it out? Wait, but this doesn't look good. Yeah, that does not look good. It's like a 25%. So, yeah. Just check the rest. Maybe we can see what horrors lie with. Oh yeah, the spark plugs. Yeah, there's just so many screws. Like so many. Oh, there we go. Luckily we did this. Spark plugs are between. Let's take this out. Aha, I saw a spark plug. It is fused. I'm not sure if that's the correct word, but okay, there we go. There, another one. 80, 74, 73. Or this side. Oh, these look fine, but again, the horrors within. Look at that. Luckily we did this. Okay, there we go, rocker arms. Now I know what rocker arms are. This one looks not so well as the rest. You see that? Yeah, maybe we have to take out everything. What was it? There we go. This one too. This is fine. Okay. Engine heat thing. I I need to change this engine here. Alright, this one is off. Should we even take this out? Let's try this. Wow. Green needs to be secure, so that's the big piece. Okay, let's see this one. Oh, 82%. Well, it does look fine, I guess. Let's take one out. Alright, I think we can put this one back. Can you imagine? It's like a whole inventory worth of screws. Alright, now, let's see what's inside here. Okay, there we go. See what we can repair. Chance of instant repair 60%. There we go. Power steering pump. Gearbox. And $5. See what we have. This one. Locker arm, 1, 2, 3. There are a lot of locker arms. This one. Wait. Did I get rid of other stuff? Yeah, I did. This one. Oh, there we go. Okay, there we go. Tablet. Tablet. There we go. We need 5 of this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 of this. 3, 4. 2 spark plug or not? Super filter. Treasure plate, not. Oh yeah, we need now. Crankshaft? Yeah, we can check store or the storeroom, but okay, never mind. This guy's a lucky guy. Hopefully, I don't wanna be. This is a great game. I mean, like the thought that went into it. It's a lot of thought and skill that went into this. From a non-mechanic point of view, I mean, I have zero knowledge about cars, and now I'm kind of like repairing them, kinda. Let's just mix up some of this. Two more levels and we will be able to go for car options. I wonder what is that like. First, I guess we need to get all the garage upgrades. Oh, I shouldn't have done this. Man, oh yeah, we have not bought. The spark plugs. Two. And this one. What else? Yeah, there we go. And it's all done here. Right, everything is going swimmingly. See this part? Green and green more. Okay. Nothing more. So, final truth. Let's put it back and see. Uh-oh, Crenshaw wearing cap. Okay. Two parts not discovered. Uh-oh, dun dun dun. Overconfidence. See this one? Lock cap. Pink shelf bearing cap. Oh my goodness. Is it this one? Oh man, oh man. This reminds me of those rubber band games we used to play as kids. Maybe one of these things? Okay, but they look fine to me. Looks like one of these hubcap things. Crankshaft. Hey. Wow. Okay, but there is still something inside here that is still not fixed. Oh, the offhand is gonna be back. We're back. Ah, okay. Not discovered. Okay. Start the car, how to control. Okay. This one, yeah. So we found that one. Not discovered. Ooh, one more part. One more part not discovered. What is this? But if it's a clutch problem, they will say that gears cannot engage. It's fine. This piston, it's fine. Oh man, it's always that one part. Engine lock. Okay, you know what? Let's just. Find out. Pretty. Power steering pump. Cover. There it is. Is it this one? I mean, it has to be. Man! Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Oh, there is still one more. Man. Camped here. Take shortcuts and look what happened. I'm redoing this again. This is bad. Will not take shortcuts. I will dissect everything the next time. Well, no, we shouldn't do that. It's the rock cap, yeah. This one. Check out, see if the pistons are doing well. But actually, maybe. Okay, you know what? Since we are here, might as well. There's just so many bots, so many. Everything is like absolutely stripped down. All filter. Ah, there's like everything is being stripped down. Like, absolutely. Oh, there we go. This one. Okay. I was almost there. I was lazy and I will admit it. And we have this. Found the one. It's a spring. A spring! Oh! Is that not discovered? Okay, maybe because it's but anyway, we'll just put it back. It's impossible. It's absolutely impossible that it, only the fuel filters back. So 64%. Okay, that's fine. 68%. How's the repo? 100%. Hitler roller. This one? We can put it in first? Okay, never mind. I'm not, okay, whatever it is. Okay, so that one didn't raise too many flags. Oh wait, I forgot to buy stuff. Great. There we go. This. Start mounting all these things. Yeah, I guess piston rings, you can't really see that. I think maybe we can see that. Mount one, the yucky piston rings. Mount one, nicer piston. Man, you can't see, can't tell the difference. Okay, wait. Let's look at the yucky one. Let's mount it here. This one with the yucky one. The difference. Who else? I guess. Yeah, the screwing alone is epic. Let's put a spark plug first. This one. There's so much screwing, I forgot what episode we're on right now. Is it 21 or 22? Please pay me for this. Please pay me well for this. Thank you. even put on. I don't really remember if I did that. Okay, there we go. All right, we are almost done. That is so much screaming. All right, yes, are we done? Yes. No, we are not. No, we are not. Actually, you know what, maybe after we clear the other one, let's go on to a story mode, because I guess we're kind of almost there. You know, to all handle all story mode problems. I mean, almost all. If we have the dino, and if we have the dino, the pink. There we go. Okay. Okay. See this one? Engine stand. Take off engine. I can't wait. Install this. Look at that. Okay. All of it accounted for. Okay. Okay. Everything's accounted for. Discovered. Okay, that's not me. That's not me, but that's not from the engine. It might be around the engine. Okay, delete type C. Man. Cannot be the engine. Alright, engine is done, and let's buy this one. You know, just for kids. No. Okay, there we go. Let's just put in this one. Okay, let's see this one. Part not discovered, something nearby. It's definitely something nearby. A type C, what is this? I want this. Okay, strange noise. This one is done. This one is done. This one I saw. It was the that steering rack. And strange noise from the engine bay. We're still screwing. I think I really do need a break from the screwing. Oh man. You know, although we really need the renovator, but I think screwing is a bit more important. Look at the amount. Okay, just look at the amount. There we go, steering rack. Okay, that looks fine. Gear problems. Please don't tell me it is another hunt. For bushings. No, it's fine. Mushing does look fine. Steering rack. Oh, it is the steering rack. Oh, but car hard control, it's not. My gosh. One? Huh, there we go. This one. Okay, there we go. Right, steering wheel. What is this? Starter. Right. Okay, we are almost done. There we go. Okay, not almost done, but done with some of these engine problems. Right. Press out the control. There we go. I set control over here. And we can do wheels alignment if it's not straight. We need this? No, we don't. There we go. Okay, let's see. Yes, yes, we are done. Okay, great. We are done. Alright. There we go. Let's see how much we racked up. Task bonus. So all of this is about 5,000. Yes. Task bonus 2000. Alright, let's go on to fix body parts. Right front door window. Okay, right front door. It's left front door window. Front door window. Okay, we have that. Left tail light B. Body window A. Right. Okay. Body window A. Windshield. Right. Body window A. One right door window. Right body window A. Okay, wait. Let's do the front right door window. I'm confused. Front door window. Okay. Left tail light B, right body window. Right body window A. Window here, you have bigger areas. Right. Oh, right body window A. This one? Right body window A. I don't understand. Right headlight, okay. Right headlight. The wrong one. Right headlight. There we go. Trunk right, tail light. Trunk right, tail. Oh, okay. Trunk right, tail light. 350. It's a lot. Yes, 13,000 drop bonus, task bonus, 3,000. What is 6,000 bonus? Rear left door window. The left door window. Oh. And okay, I remember something. Engine has no engine oil. And a bit more. Still a bit more space. Need to order. Wait, let me see. Yes, look at that. It's $22,000. Haha. I love the payout. It is so awesome. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, but you can tell. Oh yeah. Yeah. I forgot to do the wheel alignment. I wanted to do wheel alignment. Okay. Never mind. We will have a lot of time to do wheel alignment. 15,000 and 20,000. And it goes through. Paint job is fun. Can get to extend my services by paint jobs. Extend services by new alignment. Let's see if we have any of those. This looks fun. This looks fun. This does look great. Yes, it's looking great. This looks great. Insert. No, front right fender. We need to do front right fender. Front right fender, yes. Can't help it. I have to do this. With this trunk. Do we have to do trunk? Yes. Okay, this two, and then we can end the episode. I know we overran, but a lot. Hey, okay, you know what? 89% is fine. Not true. This is 100%. Oh, so nice and shiny. Look at that. Awesome car. Oh man, look at the muffler. Look at the exhaust. Alright. So, that was a long one. Super long episode. Please do like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Vroom vroom, ta-ta!